Nice to meet you, got some questions I'm wondering, can you answer, like, how much longer I do this, how much longer I do this, till they realize they stupid for overlooking this cool kid, they put me on at parties, jamming my song, just play a little banana, I promise you won't go wrong, my music they steady humming, my lyrics sit to their stomach, I'm still considered a youngin', but 14 hit songs and running, my favorite rapper from T-Dot, won't freestyle if you beatbox, my flow cold and this beat hot, you watch me, but I G-Shock, tweet me, I'm D-Man from MB to G-Pan, my old friends say G-Man, I heard you, you're decent, say fuck that man, I'm great, I don't even care if you hate, I know deep down that you jealous of this awesome music I make, got that Jumpman on my sneakers, kicking through your speakers, say I ain't the best man, you must be high on that reefer, ha!
Trying to tell me that God is the way, as he pull up in his Bentley and parks it away. These days it's getting harder and harder to stay. I take a look in my hood and they too starving to pray. I'm just thinking about the people in awful positions. Truthfully, the only thing that saved me was awesome musicians. So I put on for us. If you don't understand, we don't give a fuck.
I thought I told y'all, we don't care, no, we don't give a fuck what y'all think.
I'm just trying to unify some people, take away their ugly side and beautify some people. I hate the corporate world cause they cubicalizing people, so I take my blessings and put the music inside the people. Damn, Y-O to the N-A, S for me serving food for thought like penne. Olive vodka and vodka splash on the rocks and I'm swaggy, so even if you boxed you couldn't knock me or jab me. I'm like, Mr. Officer, I know that I'm inebriated, I'm under pressure looking for something to alleviate it. If you ever felt judged or unappreciated, through that emotion alone we should all be related. Shit, I'm reading through these scripts and searching for protection. Then I look up to the sky in search of a connection. So I put on for us. If you don't understand, we don't give a fuck.
I thought I told y'all, we don't care, no, we don't give a fuck what you.